get out and say something now, because this man is dead. And we love him, and we have God on our side.
Follow the lead of this pastor. Follow the lead of this pastor. Pastors who are out there, if you truly care about your flock and you are tired of watching them die and justice not roll down like a mighty water or a mighty rushing stream, get involved. Follow the lead of this pastor.
Spiritual leaders, some more city councilmen, some more county commissioners, anybody that's in leadership that say they leaders, then if you ain't got nobody to follow you, then you're not a leader. So black lives should matter to black people. And all the pastors in Work County and surrounding counties, and Sylvester, I'm calling you out. Pastor Ronnie G. Banks, a New Vision Worship Center, because black lives should matter to black people. And this is one of our brothers.
Yes.
Like the pastor said, it could have been our child.
Yes. Amen. Close in prayer.
In the name of Jesus.
I want you to tell me who.